Ricardo Juncos, tell us about your morning so far. We've just gotten some sprinkles falling here around lunch, but Kyle Kaiser in your Juncos Racing Chevy, his home track. What have you been learning so far?
It's good. It's a shakedown for us. This is a new car. This is the second car that we never ran last year. So it's all new. We had some issues in the beginning with the communication. We still have, actually. But it's so far so good. I mean, Kyle has been without driving since May in IndyCar. I know he did a 24, but he's getting back to speed. I'm very happy. Today was actually not bad at all.
So if we get back out, what do you guys do with your test list? Do you prioritize a few things knowing that rain's supposed to be here soon, real rain, or how do you approach the rest of the day?
Yeah, I mean, we're hoping for no rain. I mean, we need to do as many laps as possible, and that's our goal here, and for more than anything, to give him speed laps, to put him up to speed, because from here we're going to Cota. So it's important for him to be back in the car, and that's what we're going to try to do, run as many laps as possible, work a little bit on the setup, but I don't think we are in the situation to do much more than that, you know.
And tell us, I believe Monday maybe, we might hear some announcements about your plans, I don't know, for the full year, but at least some?
Yeah, exactly. On Monday we're going to be announcing something, how the plan's looking for this 2019. Yeah, so we need to be... It's not big news, but small news.
You're getting back in the car, right? Can we kind of tell folks that's the secret? You're getting back to your racing career, too?
Maybe in a spec Miata again. I don't know. That's the only thing I can do. I'm struggling even doing that. So, yeah.
Thanks, Ricky.